Hey, Max, here. Obviously, we're inside. There's not all the barking that there was before. So he's way calmer, way better, way easier to work with. I got all the food and started falling out of my bag and I found my bowl. Good, good, yes. So now there's no effort. You can notice it. So obviously where the work needs to be done, we start to work with distractions. What we got to do is start them with distractions. I look for three things. Can I maintain the sit? Will he take food? Can I lure and get eye contact? Good, 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 yes. Watch. Okay. And now I'm using my hand with no food in it. Good, good. And when I say yes, I never get food from the pockets. The area goes towards it. I actually should be a little turn more this way. I bring it upstairs to my chin and I give it to him. In front of him with his nose up so I can still see those beautiful eyes. Max, back. Sit. So considering he knew no obedience at all, good, good. He's done very good in the first week, and now it's a little more apparent what the baggage is and what we have to work on and where he gets the hard time. The whole idea is to use obedience, use as much distance as you can. He'll be back with me. We haven't been together for a week. He stressed. His stool this morning was half good and half a little loose. You might want to bring your regular diet rather than switch. That just makes everything a little bit more stressful. Put this feeding size in the bag. He's usually right here. That's it. Good. Good. Not quite straight. Good. Good. Try it going the other way and see if I can get it straighter than me. Good. Good. I see I got it much more perpendicular to me right here. And I can get going the other way. And sometimes that's because there could be distractions outside and he doesn't want to turn his back away from what's going on. It's much easier to use my food and keep the attention on me even though there might be some noises in the hallway behind this room out back there behind customer service. Good. Good, yes. For right, finish the cue is Max. Name, because I needed him to look. Right. Get him to come back towards the camera. No pulling here. Switch hands and give him the target. Sit. Where I want his face to be when he sits. And sit, move him back just a little bit. Yes. Max. Sit. Back. Sit. Very nice pivoting. And again, the more he's focused on me, the less other things going on are bothering him. Back. Come here. Come here. Sit. Okay. No. See how he wants to have someone else in the room. All of a sudden, that's a major concern. Good. 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 But in Michelle's case, my food is more exciting than she is. Good. 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 Yeah. Go right. Uh-oh. She heard that. We're in big trouble. Good. Now maybe it'll be easier to get him to come in front because now he's still seesawing a little bit. That's a little better. But that's because I'm using her to get him more focused up here, less bothered by stuff over there. No. Good. Good. Hey. Good. Good. He's looking at the lights. He's looking at the skylights. A landscaping truck. There's a tractor out there. I don't know if they're working in the hospital. Yep. Start making a few more distractions. Attaboy.